If you continue in a certain
level. Three torches at the same time, behind my back. Don't worry, it's okay. This chick only took me 3 years with no social life. Here we go, I wish that was a job. Three tiny fire torches at the same time behind my back. If I get it, you guys know what to do. Pretend that I'm amazing, and then we'll get straight into the finale of the show. In just a moment, there'll be a test on top of this platform. Don't worry, it gets better. On top of this platform. On top of the tube. On top of the double stack. Roll them over. It's the double stack, roll them over. That's right, actually, the correct response to that was actually, it's the double stack roller roller of death. Oh, wow, how spontaneous. You guys are great. Here we go. You just imagine how many can do it up on top of this platform. But first, ladies and gentlemen, as I promised, all seven balls at the same time and the three flaming fire torches behind my back to get this show started. Here we go. It looks a little bit exactly like this. If I get it, you guys know what to do. Make some noise. Here we go. One, two, and three.
Whoa.
Actually can't do it, don't worry. I can tell some of you were slightly disappointed. Here we go, for real this time. All three flaming fire torches at the same time behind my back. I'll then get straight on to the seven ball juggle. And can I just get a show of hands? How many of you guys have seen someone juggle seven balls before? No one in the entire audience, that just shows one person. That shows how difficult this trick really is. I'm going to be performing it for you guys out here in the street. But here we go. As I promised, three flaming fire torches behind my back. Wait for it. Now just quickly before I do this trick, the council does ask of me that I do tell you guys about my fire blanket. Ladies and gentlemen, this is my fire blanket. Fire blanket, this is my audience. Safety first. Here we go. Three flaming fire torches behind my back for real this time. And then I'll jump straight up on top of this platform, just like this. I'll have these blocks pulled out, leaving me in a balance up on top of here. But here we go. One, two, and three. Right.
Yeah.
Come on, you guys are amazing. Here we go, everybody, together, I really can do it. The finale of the show, bouncing up on top of this platform. But first, all seven balls. It is the most technically difficult trick I can do. Here we go. If I get it, make some noise. Justify my life choices. One. Wait for it. Two. And three. Right. Now. Thank you. I can tell some of you were slightly disappointed. I actually can do it for real in just a moment. But first, let's ask you guys, just for the last few minutes of the show, can everyone take a few steps forward? You can still stand in the shape. If you guys come riding in up to the edge of that red rock, before the gap in the front row of my audience, if you don't speak English, I'm doing the hand signals. Yes. Thanks so much for coming forward. I'm allowed to do this show here. It is a council regulation that I don't block the back passage there. But here we go. The finale of the show, first buddy, we better hold it to that. Yes, amazing, and one more person, maybe. Yes, give it up for my volunteers, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Thanks so much for volunteering, guys. Yeah, I do like to pick my own volunteers in the show here, but in just a moment, I'm going to be putting my life into your two guys' hands. You both look very trustworthy, that's great. I'm going to be standing up on top of this platform for the finale of the show. It's going to be your two guys' job to pull these blocks out either side of the stage, leaving me in a balance up on top of here, okay? Yeah, nothing's going to go wrong. I tried it yesterday. I'm pretty sure it will work. So here we go, everybody, for the finale of the show. Now, I'm not only going to be attempting to juggle the two flaming fire torches, but I'm also going to be attempting to juggle this. That's another one of those parts where you guys go like,
ooh. Ooh.
That was a little bit more like, ooh, but it's okay. I will be attempting to juggle this razor sharp knife sheath. Thank you. Now I really can't do it in just a moment. Juggling the knife for real, it gets more difficult once I'm up on top of this platform. for the finale of the show. But first, here we go. Can I get you two guys to come out onto the stage? You guys coming out holding the fire torch? Give them a round of applause, everybody. Yay! Amazing. If you guys would just like to stand either side of this platform in just a moment, I'm going to need your two guys' help to pull those blocks out, leaving me in a balance up on top of here. Thanks so much for helping me out. But I just need to quickly test your guys' coordination. I'll be putting my life into your guys' hands. Would you be able to throw me that fire torch? Yes, amazing. You be able to throw me that one? I think I'm in safe hands, but just to make sure those guys are working perfectly in sync with each other, could you guys just go forward and shake hands and get to know each other a bit? The audience didn't really care about that too much. Maybe if you guys just go forward and just quickly give each other, you know, just a nice little, just a quick, like, little, like, chest bump!
Oh, no.
Go for it! Yes! Come on, ready, <guys. laughs> And just a quick kiss. That's where we draw the line. Always keen. Yeah, here we go. Everybody, let's do this. For the finale of the show, I'm just going to quickly re-dip the fire torches in the fuel. Now, I like to think of this part of the show as more of building suspense rather than awkward silence. Okay, yeah, it's more like awkward silence. But here we go. Everybody, together, join in the finale of the show. I'm going to run around the stage and jump up on top of this platform here. But first, as I promised, seven ball juggle, all seven at the same time. If I get it, you guys know what to do. Here we go. But first, just quickly, would you better hold on to that? Yes, amazing. Don't worry, you have a really easy job. All you have to do is, for the finale of the show, when I'm standing up on top of this platform, all you have to do is throw the knife at me.
Christian, get it.
Go, do you want to do a quick practice throw before we do it for real? Yes, amazing. Come on to the stage. Give her a round of applause, everybody. So in just a moment, if you hold the knife in the middle like this and give it a nice pushing, stabbing throw straight to my hand, okay? She did it!
Yeah.
Yes, that was great. Here we go. That was a quick practice. In just a moment, we're going to do it for real for the finale of the show. If you hold on to that, and just go back to the audience. Thanks so much for helping me out. Here we go, the finale of the show. Ladies and gentlemen, for this time, for real, I really can do it. All seven balls. Here we go. Wait for it. Wait for it. This isn't it. I'm cheating. I'm throwing more than one ball at a time. But here we go, seven ball juggling for real.
Shit.
One, two, and three. Black. Everybody look over there, there's a distraction. I actually can do it. I'm going to give you my best seven ball juggle I possibly can. I've actually just come back from Portugal, where I competed in the international juggling competition and came third for seven ball juggling.
Yeah.
Understandably, that would be a much better reaction for first. Here we go. Seven balls, for real. One, two, and three. Yes!
Wow.
Oh, yeah, I can't believe it's working.
Crazy.
Wait. I'm not sure how to stop. Here we go, the fancy finish.
Whoa.
I did it. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, you guys are doing amazing. Let's do this. Here we go, everybody, for the finale of the show. I'm going to run around the stage and jump up on top of the platform. Here we go, everybody together, get ready to clap. When my foot hits the ground, you guys take a clap. One step, one clap. Here we go, everybody, and! Yeah, yeah, everybody at the same time. And! Yes! 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 No! You guys have been amazing. Thanks so much for stopping and watching my show. Here we go, everybody, together! Clap! 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 Do a wheelie! It is a little bit more difficult than that to get up on the platform, but if you guys enjoyed the show so far, say yeah!
Yeah!
Do you want to see the finale of the show? Say yeah!
Yeah!
Are you going to give me all your money at the end of the show? Say yes!
Yeah!
A few mixed opinions in the audience there, but here we go. I really can do it. Bouncing up on top of this platform, if we can get you two guys to pick up those ropes either side of the stage. Amazing. Here we go. Everybody together, join in, counting down from 5 to 1 for the finale of the show. And on exactly 1, it's your guys' job to pull those blocks out at the same time. Here we go. Just a moment, juggling the flaming fire torches, and just like we practiced, I'm going to get you to throw me that knife straight to my hand. Now this is my hand, not my hand. Whoa. Thank you guys for listening. Give her a round of applause. Thanks so much for helping me out. And when you guys do pull those lines out, just a nice gentle tug. I don't want them flying into the audience like they did last show. That's a joke. I haven't done this before. Here we go. Everybody together for the finale of the show. Join in. Counting down from 5 to 1. And I'm good, but you guys don't have to salute. It's fun. Here we go. I just like to practice. You guys hold the lines through for now. When you're ready, throw me the nut. Yes. That was amazing. Give it a round of applause, everybody. Yes, if you guys pull exactly on one, when the audience gets to one, everybody join in, counting down for the finale of the show. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I do just quickly have to say, my name is Dominic. I'm a professional street entertainer. This is what I do for my full-time job. I travel the world performing to incredible audiences like yourselves out here in the street. Give yourselves a round of applause, everybody. You guys have been amazing. Your donation. If you can think of it like paying for the ticket for the show, come forward and help support me in doing what I love to do. I honestly think for a 30-minute show and a finale stunt like this on top of the platform, I honestly think my show is worth a small note, a $5 or a $10 note. If you're a family, if you're a couple, that's not too much to pay for a show, a live show out here. It's a price of a beer or a coffee and a cake. I like to think my show is at least as enjoyable as a beer. Say yeah!
Yeah!
How do you kids know?
I'm drinking beer!
Here we go! Everybody together, whether you have money or not, stay and watch the show. That's what I love about my job. But there is an ATM. Just down there. Now here we go. Everybody together, join in for the finale, counting down from 5 to 1. Here we go. You guys ready? Let's do this. Everybody together and...
5, 4.
Wait. Stop. I'm scared. About this time, everybody join in. Not just the kids and the drunk people, okay? And the drunk kids. Here we go. Everybody together and
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Awesome job! Make some noise, my volunteers! Thank you so much for helping me out, guys. That was amazing, Anna. Make some noise for me. I'm doing it.
Yeah.
Here we go. As I promised, the finale of the show, juggling at the same time. Actually can't do it, I think. 1, 2, and 3, right now. Do you guys want to see a trick? Say yeah!
Yeah!
You're looking at a trick. I'm going to attempt to throw the knife behind my back. It's called getting back down again. I'm going to attempt to do a double 180, 7146, 1871, G.
Can I set up?